tonight's the first night that I get to see Brock Lesnar face to face since I smashed him in Madison Square Garden and made him bleed all over New York. And you better believe once he shows his face, I'm gonna make him bleed all over Charlotte, North Carolina as well. What's wrong, wise man?
Brock Lesnar has experienced a weather pattern in Saskatchewan. Brock Lesnar will not be here this evening.
Charlotte, I want Brock to be here as well. I was about to smash him. That man's scared of me. Brock Lesnar is scared of his tribal chief. He's scared of the head of the table. There ain't a man that can touch me. Enough now. Don't interrupt me.
I tell you something.
What? What do you want? What?
He's landed and he's on his way.
On his way where?
He's on his way here.
You just told me he ain't coming here tonight.
He's on his way. He landed. What am I going to do?
I know what I'm going to do. You're going to wrap this up and take it home.
And wait for me.
Roman Reigns, you're gonna unleash the beast, son. Roman, you can run, you can hide, but in 2 weeks at WrestleMania, I'm gonna do more than blow the doors off you. Roman Reigns, I'm coming for blood!
Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is live in Brooklyn tonight and sponsored by Progressive, a triple threat of protection with home, auto, and more. And Brock Lesnar and Roman Reigns will be here live tonight, 9 nights away from WrestleMania Sunday in the biggest WrestleMania match of all time. Winner take all, championship unification, Brock Lesnar versus Roman Reigns.
Excuse me, Brock.
Well,
have you thought about the consequences of your actions from last week?
Well, I've had a little time to think about it. Paid some fines, bought a couple vehicles. Oh, by the way, I bought a real special vehicle for Roman. I got him a new SUV, I did. My favorite color, too. Blood red. And upper management had a little talking with me. They say that I'm not supposed to have any contact with Roman Reigns unless I'm provoked. So, I think tonight I'm just going to hang out in Roman's locker room and wait for a good provoking. Excuse me. This is nice. So this is what Roman gets, huh? Not bad. Not as good as mine, but not bad. Nice.
Look at that.
Huh. Oh. Brock patiently waiting for Roman Reigns to arrive.
In the white and black lumberjack with the hat to match, Brock is a one-man welcoming committee.
And let's see what's on the menu tonight. Sponsored tonight by Papa John's. It's not just stuffed crust. It's Papa John's crust stuffed. How about last week's SmackDown Women's Champion Charlotte Flair and Ronda Rousey got into it. Rousey is here live tonight.
That's also a fatal four-way match between Sasha Banks, Rhea Ripley, Queen Zelina, and Shayna Baszler.
And after Jimmy Uso broke the headbanging Harold Rick Boone's guitar over his back, Boogs, Muse, Shinsuke Nakamura will attempt to break Jimmy's spirit ahead of their SmackDown Tag Team Championship match. It happens right now.
Oh, yes! One half of the future SmackDown Tag Team Champions. I'm talking about Shinsuke Nakamura.
Oh, he hit the note call. He hit the note call.
He does every week, doesn't he?
Yeah, you're damn right.
I know you're in WrestleMania mode, but come on!
Oh, baby!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Rick Boogs from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura!
Hey, take your moves over to that club on Flatbush Ave, will you?
I mean, it's electrifying! Oh, Avatar!
Well, a week from tomorrow at WrestleMania Saturday, these two battle the Usos for the tag title. Oh. Let's show you how Boogs and Shinsuke earned it in our progressive Match Flow.
Match Flow is sponsored by Progressive, a triple threat of protection with home, auto, and more.
236 days as your SmackDown Tag Team Champ. But check it, WWE management ain't got no worthy opponent for the Usos at WrestleMania.
And here is Shinsuke Nakamura and Rick Boogs.
We are the next SmackDown Tag Team Champion! Check this out, Peg Leg Pete. If you can beat Jey Uso in a one-on-one match, you can have your title shot at WrestleMania. We got a deal!
Boogs played a little trick on the Tag Team Champs. Nakamura not allowing Jimmy to get involved. Boogs intercepted the super kick. The Boogs cruise. Boogs and Shinsuke are going to WrestleMania.
Celebration short-lived for Boogs and Shinsuke.
Boogs and Nakamura will have a tag team championship match at WrestleMania, but what the cost? And you have to admit it was impressive how Shinsuke and Boogs feigned their way into this match for WrestleMania Saturday. The Usos put their record-setting tag team championship reign on the line against Shinsuke and Boogs a week from tomorrow.